This video shows you how to create an alert comparing values and dimensions with the last evaluation of the alert. In this example, we are going to create an alert for sales per region. We add sales as a measure. Then, in Refine Your Data, select Region from the Show by Dimension drop-down menu. In the Conditions section, we add the measure Sales. In the Operator field, we select the greater than option, and then we add a fixed value, in this case, 15 million. Then, we select to evaluate the alert when the data is refreshed. The alert will continue to trigger on pending evaluations, even if the sum of sales value has not changed. In this case, if we reload the app, the alert will be triggered even if there have been no changes in the database. If you only want to get alerts when something has changed, you can add a second condition to the alert. In Measure or Dimension, add the same measure that you use in the condition comparing the value, in this case, sales. As operator, we select not equal to, and then we choose to compare the sales with the last evaluation. By doing this, pending evaluations will not be triggered until the value has changed to another value exceeding 15 million in sales. You can also use this feature when you want to be alerted when some values have significantly changed since the last evaluation. In this case, we create an alert for sales per product group. In Refine Your Data, we choose to split the measure sales by product group. Then, in Condition, we select Sales, and as operator, we select greater than. And in the Compare with drop-down menu, we select the option Last Evaluation. Then, in the Offset, we insert the value 10, and we check the offset as a percentage option. The alert will be triggered when one or more product groups increases by more than 10% in sales since the last evaluation. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching!